my God, these elephants are close. And I'm not moving towards them, they're moving towards me. Let me just state for the record that if I die, I'll die happy. Oh, look at the little one. Oh my God, he's so cute. Oh. Mommy is happily harvesting some trees. There's another little one down there. Look, he's so cute. He's so cute. He's so cute. I'm sorry for this lapse in cruelty. I will go back to being my own selfish asshole in no time. But there's just something about baby elephants that make me go blah, 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 blah. Staying close to his mom. He's at that age where they can't really control their trunks 100%, so he's like swinging it from left to right and just being a silly teenager. Oh. Maybe not a teenager, because teenagers tend to hate their moms, but... Mistress, these guys are coming in my direction. I am not moving at all. Let that be the epitaph on my graveyard. He did not move. And they're actually veering off into the grass. Peace out, folks.